Can you say one of the boys' names at the year? My name's Lee.
I'm Ian.
That's Scooby and that's Richard up there. You talk with us. Can you say one of our names back to us so we know you're here with us? Say one of our names back to us, please. Hi, Kirst.
Can you say one of our names for us, please? Can you make the lights flash? Yeah. Can you see us?
Can you see my own names?
Can I say my own names?
Lee's gone off.
Oh, flippity flop.
Let's go.
gone off. It's broken.
Yeah, it just needs to be reset.
Michael again then. Is there a Michael here with us?
Come on guys. Come speak with us. Can you let us know that you're with us?
Come on, if there's anyone here with us, say hello through this device. Can you say hello? How many of us can you see?
Yeah.
Can you count us?
Oh. Couldn't count us. Did you say uncle?
Yeah.
Uncle. Bungalow. Hello. We talking to
you.
What's my name? What's my name? Come on, tell me my name. Lights flash.
Yes.
Can you walk down this corridor towards me?
Get off again.
Can you hear yourselves talking on there? Come on, if there's anyone here, can you say hello to us? Are you stuck in this building? How many spirits are in this pub? All of them.
Yes.
Come on, do something. Say our names. Say Richard then. What's the name of the man in the bedroom? What's the name of the man in the bedroom, please? Do any of you need help? Do any of you need help to move on? There was a no in there, wasn't there? There was a no in there. Do you just visit this place? Yes. Are there any female spirits here? Any female spirits? Can you tell us what's the name of the place that we are in? What city are we in?
That to say Cardiff?
Yeah, I swear to say Cardiff then. What year do you think it is? Do you know what year it is?
I do keep hearing help come through on it. I keep hearing help come through on it.
Yes.
Who wants help?
Do any of you need our help to move on? Any of you seen the light?
All right. Excuse me.
Have you seen the light? Said light then, didn't I? Do you just come to this place to visit? Does someone need our help? I keep hearing help now, it's just whether it's in my mind or not, I don't know. Can you tell me how many female spirits are in this building, please? Do you mind us being here? Do you like talking to us?
Yeah.
Are you happy that we can talk to you?
Yeah.
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 Can you tell me your name?
General.
Can you tell me your name, please?
Yes.
Should we record it so it turns on like?
Do you hear me start it?
You said,
with your camera on?
Do you know it, you're dead? And he went, dead.
I said, do you know you're dead?
Are you here with us?
Oh, I think. Here.
Yeah.
Oh, bro. Bye, man.
Thank you for speaking with us. Did you just say, did you know you're dead?
What? I've never heard it say the things like that before. I don't know,
I thought it said some of those nightmares.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Can
you tell me how many spirits in this building with us? Is it possible?
Yeah.
Right, guys, just to prove that you're here with us, right? Can you say this man's name by ear? What's his name? Who is he?
What's my name?
What's his name?
Clint.
What's this boy's name by that? What's this guy's name? What's my name? Come on. Prove to us, prove to these people watching and us that you're here with us. We know this flat's active. You were speaking to me last time he was here. And what did I have on the floor in the middle of the other room over there? What did I put on the floor in the other room?
Bear. Just say that.
Fuck you now.
What colour was it? What colour was that bear?
White.
And again.
Yeah.
Were you with us last time?
Yes.
Yeah. Can you tell us your name?
Guys, do you know the landlord, Martin?
Yeah.
He's on his way now. You'll be able to speak to Martin. Do you like Martin?
No. Was that no straight away then?
Are you okay with us being here? Are you okay with us being here?
You are.
What's your name?
Guys, you obviously know the building that we're in.
I just said Martin then.
You obviously know the building we're in. What's the second part of the name of this pub? What's the second part of the name of this pub?
Hey.
What is it? Master what?
There, Gunner.
That
was it there.
But what city is this pub in?
Cardiff.
Did you say Cardiff? Yeah,
yeah. Well, well done.
Thank you, Spade. Thank you so much. Spade, can you tell me, is it a spirit of a lady in the upstairs bar?
Yeah,
that's right. Yeah, straight away. Is it a child spirit here too?
I just said he's here.
Is this somebody called Michael here? Did we hear a woman calling Michael? Did we catch a woman's voice calling Michael? Come on, guys. But is it easy to talk through this? Can you tell me what this room is, will you? What's this room? What's this room? Try and make a bit more sense. What's this room we're in?
They're trying to set you there, weren't they?
Come on, what is it? What's this room?
Can you say the name of someone who's watching through this device? If you can read this, someone asked a question. Can you say their name? If you stand by me, you can read.
Come on, guys.
I'm not telling you.
I was
going to be doing it. Right, life out of it,
didn't it? So smoothly walked there. That's all I felt. I was like a fucking creeping fucking Jesus.
Did they? What was your nickname then? What was the nickname that they called out? I reckon they called out his nickname.
Huh?
You said they called out his nickname.
Never.
Thank you. dark rubber.
Fab, like fabulous.
Yeah.
Did you say fab again?
Yeah.
That was my name.
Ian said.
What's my name?
Emma.
Emma.
Hi, Sandy.
If Michael's here, can we speak to Michael, please?
It's gone cold.
I don't think drinking this is any good for me at all.
It's gone really cold.
I can feel my stomach rumbling.
We're live.
Stinky man of all.
Okay, can you tell us your name now, please?
I'm Lee. That's Scooby. And together we are...
Sneaky Man of All.
Can you see the name was on my jacket? Can you see the name was on my coat?
What's it, man? The coat or jacket?
Can you see the name on my coat jacket, please? What is it? What's it say? See what's it? Say the name was on my coat jacket. Cardigan.
I say fart.
What?
Fart.
Breaking part of the
hole. Yeah. Guys, who's here with us?
Are there any children here?
I didn't like the sound of that then. I didn't like the sound of that then.
What was it? Because I heard something out there.
That sounded like heavy footsteps coming through that fucking bar then, but I didn't like that.
There's nothing out there, isn't it?
That was loud.
Fucking hell, I didn't like that. That was fucking loud, like. No one. Fucking coming through this, sounds like something. Any footstep.
Fucking hell. I'll turn this portal off in a minute.
Yeah, switch that off a bit. We do a bit of EVP. Because I heard something as well, and then he backed in then.
Any footsteps coming through there then?
Well, you're not going to be on camera, are you? You're not camera shy.
Yeah, Fabian, we're professionals. Get scared of everything.
Yeah?
What's EVP stand for?
EVP? Electronic Voice Phenomenon.
Sexual vibrating pants.
Very good, very good.
Did I just hear you walking through this bar?
I wanted to go back in anyway. That was weird. Out. That was.
That was a bit of a stomach turner. That was.
Let's go in here. Just don't go near that great box.
Did I hear somebody walking along this floor in here? This is the floor it sounded like. Heavy footsteps on here.
What, behind the bar or on the...
No, on there.
On here.
No, that sound was on here.
Like that?
Yeah, it sounded like that. That's... Are you here? You going to come and speak with us now everybody's gone? Come on.
When he comes down, we go down.
Right,
we go downstairs and we help you down there.
Oh, there's a cold breeze there.
Sorry, buddy, I couldn't help you.
No, I see just now. Fucking roof.
Sag it down
a bit low,
ain't
it? Yeah, guess in your hair. Guess in your hair. Make one of the lights flash up there. There's a light up in the hallway in the flat as well. Can you make that go off?
There's a creep behind the bar then, did you hear
that? Is it a creep behind the bar?
A creek.
Oh. I was going to say, not behind the bar. Hear that bar? What's that noise now? Oh.
Yeah. It's him.
It's him. Anyway, he's catching. Can you pour us a drink?
Is the bar open?
I don't know if you put the alarms on or not.
She
wouldn't have put the alarms on, she knows we'd up here. There's lights on down as well.
Somewhere? Downstairs.
Is there?
Yeah.
Is that awesome?
We said once they empty downstairs, we can go downstairs.
Do you want to have a look?
The alarms won't be put on until he comes and turns up.
Do you see that then?
What?
Something moved in there.
In where?
In the flat. Something just walked past the doorway.
Well, you caught it?
Yeah, well, I don't know. I was looking with my eyes. I didn't look at the camera thing. I was looking with my eyes, yeah. Something just walked from here to there.
Yeah,
they're
a friend of you.
Honest to God. Honestly, it's just...
It's
not like
chugging
up, baby. It's all switched off. Something honest, I got a shadow, just went from left to right up here.
The camera's on there,
then. The camera's on, yeah, so it would have... The camera's not on. Oh, typical. Mm-hmm. Typical. There's nothing in here. Nothing at all. My God, I'm full of goosebumps and everything.
Goosebumps?
Goosey bumps. That was creepy as hell. I saw that. I don't know if it was in here, in this room, or if it was in the flat, but something black went across.
Let's go back in here then, is it?
I have to check. Did anybody catch it on, did anybody see anything on the camera? Because I wasn't looking at the time. I know it's probably a long way off, but... And it wasn't this, look, because it's not casting.
Done it again.
Watch your door.
Fuck your leg. I have a fucking bruise on my leg, like you won't fucking believe. Excuse the damage.
You've shit again.
See? It's not. It wasn't that.
It's fucking lingering with it.
Because you can see the shadow being cast
you
by that.
Have,
did we see it? What is it?
You have dirty.
I got a headache trauma. I'm going to see his head again. I'm like,
no.
Did we see him walk past the door?
Just my eyes.
Oh, God. It's all gone Pete Tong now.
Did you see him walk past the door? My own eyes greased.
Did anyone see anything? I don't know. No.
You did with his eyes.
Shut up. Keep on, I'm going home.
What the fuck am I doing?
If you go, we won't fucking go in.
Right, let's pull that down. Facing that way. If that's... Can you do that again? Can you walk across... Can you walk across the doorway?
In the flat.
It wasn't a shadow from the camera.
Can
just...
you move around in by the flat so we can see you?
Or can you make a noise in there so that we can know that you're in there?
So we can hear you.
With my ears.
Can you tap dance past the door so we can hear and see you?
Well, boys, take a seat so that we...
We just need to get upstairs, don't we?
Are you here with us? I just shoot someone up here, boys.
Okay.
A fucking monster, sweetie, but I just shoot someone up there.
Is that door?
That sounded like somebody talking in.
It's all locked up down there, there's no way of getting in there.
Oh,
That's put fucking ears up on my back. Oh, like an 80 back, like, was putting ears up on my fucking back. I can tell you, I just heard. Dead quiet by now, right? Did I just hear you? Are you outside the doors by there?
Do your footsteps in up there?
I said I've been up there, but that tug's dripping badly.
Yeah, but there is.
What are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh,
what are we? Is that us?
Sorry, this is all that we're going for. But 10 minutes time, we'll be off now.
Was that us to start kick that off or not?
I don't know, we were sounding for ages and haven't got off.
Might have been my big fat head moving on the Scooby. But yeah, pitch, isn't it?
It is a bit. It's quite annoying. Is that...
I got a thing on my phone. Too random for a sound.
Yeah.
That's most of Can you affect one of the lights up with the flat on the floor, please?
It's fresh batteries put in everything before we start, so...
I'm dying from the inside.
Don't we fucking know it.
I will try something for sound noise nonsense. Through the port on.
Oh, that'll be good. There's not much known about this pub. It's not really old. It was built in late 50s, and the upstairs hasn't been used since for a good couple of decades. As you can see, the decor in there is all old. We're going to try some infrasound. Trance music, isn't it? It's it's supposed to like raise the energies and get things happening.
To get imposed, fucking sort of stuff flowing. Your brain, so you do this.
theory that if you use this, it can, it, if there's infrasound going on, happening, then it can cause phenomenon to happen. And it can also make you think phenomenon to happen if you use an infrasound. It also rocks your fillings in your teeth as well, if you get the right frequency. It can make you shit yourself as well. That's the last thing you want. Can't do something, push that ladder over or something.
It's not a good fucking noise, is it, like you said? It sounds like we're sleeping.
That's a good rhythm.
Can you borrow it?
See if that does anything then. Let's put this down on.
It's like a fucking horror movie, isn't it? It's a powerful vibrator.
<laughs> 240.
Anybody here with us? Can you come and make contact with us now, please? Is anyone in here with us? That's mental, isn't it?
It's a weird sound, isn't it?
I just seen a light changing there, shift then. Yeah. I just seen a light shift changing there, then I.
There's something.
No, you just said, like, walk across the door.
Yeah.
Are you here with us?
Can you walk towards us?
It's like straight up doing a horror film, isn't it?
Straight away there, there's something.
Come to take contact with us now, please. weird a sound on your leg as well.
There's a couple of people said they don't think we're alone.
You
are? There's a couple of people who said I don't think we're alone. What's that? That was a proper sentence then. What did I say then? What did I say then?
You are.
Shh. I see you. Something, something, they can see you. That's what he said.
They can see you. What's going on? I'm doing EVP in there. Turn that off and
That's fucking awful. I know, it's terrible to do that, isn't it? It's like the atmosphere has changed as well now. Do you feel that? Or is it just me?
I think it's you.
Alright then.
Anybody in here with us? You're going to speak with us? Can you come into this flat and speak with us? Do you mean I can still hear that noise like... Are you here?
Phone. Huh? Phone. Phone? Yeah. It's like fucking Morse code,
isn't it? Strange,
and there's nothing in there.
Oh, he's going to call the baby in there. Is there anybody up here with us?
Who's Martin now?
Huh?
Say the Martin or someone's coming through the door.
Run.
Run.
Yeah, it's in his car's a bit.
That was weird. I saw the shadow, and you've seen the shadow as well now.
Yeah, I've seen a bit of difference.
Is it definitely? Well, I saw a black mask move across the doorway. I did.
I'm watching this over there. Over there.
Oh, look,
it's
weird.
Just
heading
off.
All right,
still sound rough, man.
Sound good,
right? You're not sounding too good, yeah.
I gotta go to the hospital tonight, Thursday. Got a camera on my nose.
Doesn't sound too good, does it?
What's happening there? What have you got so far?
Oh. He got the weirdest stuff on his thing, man, right? We got a woman in there saying that.
I'm trying to introduce you. Boyce, Richard, Hannah, Scooby, Lee,
Ian.
Ian.
He got. It's a woman's voice and she's asking for.
Michael.
Michael. And we've got a baby, some of the babies
on. Baby as well. Baby.
Right. The friend that lived here is our manager, Helen. Her oldest son was called. His name was Michael.
Play it. Find it, it's honestly.
His name's Michael.
He's so hot,
woke up one morning with three scrams down his arm. Remember she told us?
Yeah.
Seven.
We just remember they recorded sound a bit of a laugh like, and it's on the recorder. And it sounds like a baby as well, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was recording. I left on recorder over there.
So we're all talking and I'm there, and it's just.
But we done it last time, remember, the more we ignored it and we were talking, it was going nuts, wasn't it, on the voice recorder.
When we first went in the bar, we put one of the lights up there behind the bar, we were talking, light goes off. So it goes off for a bit, turn it off, we're talking again, weren't we? I said, can we make our light go off again? Light goes off again behind the bar then. We were in there, looking through in here, he seen something black, the light out,
this way.
How's that obvious thing of yours?
Nothing. When you put it on, it's going to give a chance to settle and that. But I mean, just spitting out words, nothing of it. Just
that, I reckon in the bar.
Yeah,
I'm telling you. In the bar, I'm telling you, something will come like that.
You're feeling downstairs because the alarms are on?
No, I don't know. You do it anyway, it sounds like when she sets it, it sounds like the alarm on Silent Hill.
Yeah,
it's right. Silent.
We just had infrasound going on the speaker over there. It's creepy as hell it is. That recording is bonkers, man.
Nothing about me there, they left me a lot of for a minute.
We had your name on the portal, we had the portal going.
Yeah.
And what happened? Remember I was in the kitchen the other day?
I was in the pub.
Poked me aside.
He's been poked.
When we come up the stairs, coming in, yeah? He thought he was walking behind him, he thought he pulled his trousers out.
And like that, I went, what the hell was that?
And when we were in the kitchen, he had someone jab him in the back.
Jab him in the back?
Yeah, he was in the kitchen, not in there downstairs. Put me in the side. What have you got on there, no?
Oh, it's just live messages or so.
Are you live on Facebook?
Yeah. Yeah. People from Canada. All over.
Yeah, it seems in everywhere. What we want is Zach Bagans.
You've got to look at it like it is a documentary. Like it's not like Ghost Adventures.
Paul Goes is here at the end. Paul Goes is
here. Yeah.
Is he? Pretty soon he got a documentary on thing now. He shared the thing when he bought this house, the Demon House, and some of the things are happening.
It's all there now, isn't it? They boarded up in the end, right?
Yeah.
And they screw him in there. He's boarded in the house on his own. It ain't good, but screw him. Messed his eyes up and everything.
Yeah, he was saying some people were going in there, and he went into that one place, didn't he? And he was 8 days in his house, he couldn't get out of the house. So he got that bad dream, and they figured out what they were doing.
It is, I
remember. It's weird, it's a proper woman's voice. There's only us up here, and she's asking for Michael.
Hey, it's fun. Yeah,
Is that right, when is it?
On the 10.
It's weird, isn't it? There's two things on it, the kids laugh or whatever, they're not, they cry, isn't it?
That's not the one as well.
Yeah.
The dog pack.
Sounds like you'd be smoking cigars, doesn't it?
Yeah, boys, it's time, get out!
Big cigar.
It's peaceful.
Do you know that? One more voice, Michael.
Playboy earlier, are you? That's from here, Playboy earlier.
Do that, it's my Michael.
It's like, don't know what you think of this. It's not, it's probably the other voice.
Michael. Like I say, have you been in the bar, in the top bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. So I can hear any good.
Michael.
But you've got the light going off, isn't it? Like?
She's on the baby.
Maybe she's listening.
That's weird, isn't it?
2-something or other, wasn't it? 200
254 or something.
Yeah, something like that.
It's random, isn't it?
Yeah.
But let's say the previous girl who lived here, her son was named Michael.
Michael.
Anything happened to anyone? Oh yeah, woke up with scratches, didn't he?
Yeah, Tom got to a point where he just didn't want to be in a room on his own, didn't he?
Too much, yeah.
Proper babies. Noise.
It's like when we hear this part of it. Hear
it?
Yeah. What the fuck? Are you playing with the songs of the
eyes? Try to make it.
Why? He ain't answering it.
What?
And we've known you in it.
What the fuck is that?
Mum, doesn't it?
Yeah. Mum.
It's random, man. It's really, really random, man.
There's two sounds you picked up, and like, woman saying, Michael, I'm talking to you.
Yeah,
that's
all,
man.
It's like, yeah. It's weird, isn't it?
Very freaky.
Yeah. It's flat, it's weird, isn't it? It's a very, it's a very eerie feeling up here. Uh-huh. A very eerie feeling.
But both of us saw something on two separate occasions walk this way.
So, like, with a darker thing go past the doorway.
That's random.
I tell you what, right? I was standing with the kitchen, no, it was down with it, yeah, on the door. And you know the floor's like in there?
Yeah.
It sounded like somebody marching across the floor, coming in, yeah? Backing in the kitchen, but there he was, back in there. It was that like, it was like, boom, 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 I go, fuck that.
Fuck all in the drawers to defend yourself, you know what
I mean? No, I sat like an ear, bleeding away.
Yeah, he always puts me in front of him all the time.
You
try to upset
that?
Yeah, it's very very random, this place. You've been in the cellar?
Not yet.
Oh, no,
yeah.
I
haven't
been upstairs, have I?
Cellar,
too. Yeah, we went to that house before we got on there. It wasn't being on that.
Yeah,
it's... It's something to do with the kids. The kids
are going, oh.
Is anyone in here with me? Can you show yourself? It's just me in here. No one else. You move one of the chairs. Come on, bang or tap.
nothing. We're going to go downstairs in a minute.
Come on in, guys, let's show yourself. Come on, let's have a bit of fun.
Should they have painted?
Me? Oh, why are you in there? Oh, show yourself, where you're going, mate.
Leave that alarm in the top one.
Leave over there.
Gonna take.
That's what I'm still out there.
Yeah, we'll leave that.
Leave that one.
I'll turn that one off.
Got the obelisk?
Yep.
Got it.
Yep. Okay, so we're downstairs now. What's that?
It is warmer. Thing is,
when it's like this, it's changing the
temperature.
Well, I texted him. I left that already.
So the last time we were down here, we had the response to the knocking. Why are you doing it?
Did I say something then when you switch it on?
Yeah, so tie and present.
Tie present.
Somebody's got a present. It's going to be a tie or something like that.
Yeah. knocking and tapping last time as well, didn't he?
What's that, bubbling?
I'll just agree that.
Yeah, I just hear that as well. Go on.
Huh? I'll just say to leave it.
I said the cellar. That is going for now, huh?
Who's that device on the pool table to talk to us?
Anybody in here with us? Is this your logo? Can you use that little box on the pool table to talk to us? Can you make a noise upstairs? Walk across the floor. Make a noise upstairs.
He's tapping.
He's tapping again.
Can you do that again, please? Tap again for us. Tap on the wall.
Did you hear the recorder there from in the cellar? That we were in there?
On an old cellar?
Yeah.
No?
But we walked in and they put the recorder on and said people.
Oh, did we?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, about the woman's voice upstairs, I was. Every time I listen to that, I just
said, don't be me.
Yeah, that's the point. She sounds pissed. Oh, but don't be angry, I mean, pissed. You gonna come and speak with us?
Somebody's calling me a brains beer. Brains beer, lad, hold on.
Oh, because the SA on the
Give us a knock again, come on. There it is.
Do something for us, come on.
Can you hear that? Do it again for me, go on. Make sure it's louder. And again.
And again.
Can you turn that light on the floor? Can you touch that device? Touch that device. The one that's on the floor.
Could you speak with us? Could you tell us why you're here? Could you bang?
I was banging upstairs.
Did you hear that? Yeah. Sound like someone was walking upstairs. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Never mind being upstairs without you.
There's no banging there now at all.
Bang on our wall for us. Do it again.
Push those doors.
Is that you again?
Yeah, it was it. But like that sensor thing is still on the floor, but isn't it?
Yeah, I've asked them to turn it on. Touch it, touch the sensor on the floor.
There's a grey box on the floor upstairs with the doors. Can you touch it?
This has said three words.
Yes.
Crisis.